In the last preloading video, we looked at how to preload a simple questionnaire, a household questionnaire with a household roster. In this video, we will build on this example to show how to preload a complex questionnaire. Suppose that you now ask each household member a series of questions about a fixed list of sports. In other words, you have a roster within a roster of sports for each member in the household member's roster. To preload the sports data, in addition to the demographic data in the first tutorial, we'll first download the updated questionnaire template by clicking on the download.zip template for this questionnaire link under the pre-filled and collected data heading. Notice that the new questionnaire template has one more data file than the previous questionnaire template because of the addition of the sports roster. We will complete the sports tab delimited file to compile with the other files we have previously created in the first preloading tutorial. Because the sports roster is a roster with a fixed set of items, type in the numbers from 100 to 104 in the ID column for each household member. Each number represents a sport in the fixed set of items roster. The numeric code for ID in the file must match the code for the sport in the roster in Designer. For example, the row for ID 101 will have the data for tennis. This means that every 5 rows in the sports tab delimited file will be set aside for one household member. In the parent ID 1 column, type in the individual's ID number from the household roster tab delimited file. For example, if John's ID in the household roster file was 1, you'll need to type 1 in the parent ID 1 column for each row that is associated with John. Next, in the parent ID 2 column, type in the household's ID number. For example, if John was part of household 2 in the household level tab delimited file, then type 2 in the parent ID 2 column for each row that is associated with John. Next, imagine that you have gathered information about the age where each individual began practicing each sport in a previous visit to the household. Fill in that information for each individual and sport. After you finish filling out the files to the specifications explained, compile all the tab delimited files in a .zip file and upload it to headquarters. The headquarters software will confirm that the uploaded tab delimited file contains valid contents and follows the format that the headquarters software expects. Once this step has been completed, headquarters will create the interviews with the preloaded data. Then, supervisors can log into their accounts and assign the survey cases to the interviewers in their data collection team. After interviewers synchronize, the survey cases assigned to them will appear on their tablet's dashboard. As shown, the data that has been preloaded will display in the questionnaire. The questionnaire used in this tutorial can be viewed under the Public Questionnaires tab in Questionnaire Designer. It is named Advanced Preloading Tutorial.